long lasted, bud. All right, we are going to play a little game now called Sound Booth Replay. And how Sound Booth Replay works is two of us are going to enact a two-person scene for you, just a brief little scene based on a suggestion. Two other flumps are going to stand way in the back by Elena, and they're going to play that favorite childhood game, La La La, I'm Not Listening to You. So they're going to plug their ears, they're going to hum, but they're going to watch the action. And then they're going to come up and they're going to recreate what they think they saw. Okay? So, I'm going to need someone to call time on this game. Camel Church, would you be willing to do that for us? All right, this is going to be me and Bubba, and O-Ring and Superman are going to stand in the back and try and figure out what we're doing. And we need a suggestion of relationship between the two of us to get us started, to inspire us, if you will.
We're watching. Brother and sister.
Okay.
Mad at you.
If you don't tell her, she's not.
What do you mean not tell her? There's plates all over the floor and they're broken in little pieces. What are we going to do about that?
Poltergeist. No. Poltergeist. No, really.
You know Mom's a Jehovah's Witness. She don't believe in ghosts. Come on, we're going to be in church like 8 years if you say that.
Okay, all right.
Look, all the plates were lined up back here. I told you, don't touch them.
Yeah.
How did they end up on the floor? I left for 5 minutes. What did you do?
I watched Sword with a Greek, and they were doing the big wedding scene, and I got into it. You know how I love Greek musical theater.
Well, show me what you did. Show
me. Hey, kind of like that.
I like that.
Thank you. I didn't think it was that good.
There's some more bowls back
here. That's great. Try it. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
Stacked all the dead bodies on the ground already? Come on!
I mean, it seemed like a convenient place. I'm kind of tired from all that murdering.
I know, but when we went into the bank, we discussed that we're going to put the bodies against the wall. We're going to slay them all on the wall.
Well, I mean, things got awry. We forgot to take the money for one thing.
Yeah, I didn't know this was part of the bank robbery.
Yeah, this is my first time. This is my 10th time. You should have done something.
Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, you should do your victory dance, though.
Well, right, I'll do it now, but I don't think we deserve it.
Cool hairdos.
Yeah, I got a
couple
too over here too.
Like guy at the front desk was so scared of my hair, he didn't care about the gun.
To be strategy for a future bank run. You know what? How about we rob a bank right now?
Yeah. Well, I don't know about a bank, but we can go to Popeye's instead.
That works.